I am Lindiwe Zulu, the Minister of Department of Social Development. This message is to notify that the COVID-19 special grant of 350 will be available for qualifying South African citizens from May to October 2020. The only people who qualify for this grant are persons who are unemployed, they must be over the age of 18, those who are not receiving any form of income, be it in a social grant, funds from the Unemployment Insurance Fund, UIF, or NSFAS stipend. To register for the special grant, you need to provide an identity document, banking details, or cell phone number, a contact number, residential address where it applies. You can apply sending a WhatsApp message to 082-046-8553 or by dialing *134*7737# from your mobile device, or send an email to srd@sasa.gov.za. You can also visit www.sasa.gov.za. We appeal to all South African citizens to not attempt to apply if they do not meet the qualification criteria. The government of South Africa is working tirelessly to ensure that all South Africans are accommodated, protected and provided for during these trying times. Working together, we can do more. I thank you.